Police say 29-year-old Jacob Schwartz had thousands of images on his computer, some with children just 6 months old. Schwartz spent the last 2 years working in the city's Department of Design and Construction. He's also president of the Manhattan Young Democrats. City Hall says Schwartz has no connection to Mayor de Blasio or the administration.